Well, Coach Knowles, a 17-4 lead at the end of the first quarter. You had a 20-point lead at the end of three quarters, and they made a little run in the fourth quarter, but you had a pretty good cushion as well at that point.
Yeah, no, I think that that definitely propelled us to obviously to that victory. We knew Gloucester was going to fight back. I kept telling them, with all the video that we've watched, they've been down and they've battled back. And I was like, this is the team that fights. Their coach does a great job. And we knew it was going to be a battle today. So we were fortunate to get a good lead and be able to hold on to the win.
As part of that lead, it was a combination of a very, very, very good Swampscott defense, I thought, right?
Yeah, no, I think we did. We did a really good job on 24. He's a heck of a player. And the fourth quarter, it got away from us a little bit yeah. too much fouls. And he went to the line and scored some points. But overall, I'm proud of the guys. They put together three exceptional quarters and then, one so fourth. But fortunate those three gave us that 20-point cushion that we needed for the win.
And I know I looked at the book at halftime, and you guys must have had like seven players with about 6 points each in that first half. You guys balance the scoring around a bit.
When Andrew went down, same mentality as I think all New England teams, like next man up.
Yeah.
And that's been our mentality all year. We, the guys come into practice and they're hungry and they battle every day. And I think that was a big proponent as to why we're starting to make these gains. Like, we had a little bit of a slip up for two games, but I feel like the last two we played really well, and we're looking forward to Friday.
So two wins this week already. Now Friday, who do you have?
Lynn English.
Yep. Okay, and how's all things can come to an end, I guess, right?
Yeah, no,
I know.
You can't. I mean, any coach who sits here and says like we're not in for a dogfight is lying. But to say that there's not a possibility, I think you're not giving enough credit to your team. So anything can happen.
Yeah.